It sits, waiting. The slightest vibration unleashing its wrath. With the launch of its newest pipeline, Roscoe Oil has restored hope in Juneau, Alaska.
We're about to become one of the largest energy conglomerates in the world.
But someone inside has a secret.
Well, it's poisoning, all right.
Now, two people must confront their past.
You cannot shut me out. I'm as big part of this mess as you are.
Face their fears.
Nearly got ate by an avalanche. And Gary, I'm not sure it was an accident.
To prevent a catastrophe.
They're covering something up, and you and I are the only people on this planet that can blow the lid off this thing.
There's a whole spider web of cracks. We gotta stop them before they go online.
I'm all over this, buddy.
But you're out of your mind! They both are!
The lives of every man, woman, and child in this state's capital are gonna be on your head if you don't stop to blow that oil right now!
Something's overriding my commands. I can't shut down.
Oh, God.
It's not nice to fool with Mother Nature. Avalanche.